production from the Ned Boy and Wilbur Stalber Stable of Fine Quality Entertainment. It's Dandy!
To the animals, it now seemed that their world, which may or may not someday become an happy place to live, was worse than any of those ordinary creatures. And then another moment has come when they must do something about it.
Thought the show was done and over with and outsourced perhaps to India. I know. No, fear not. I had some setbacks. I'll let the kids tell you about it. Kung Pao in a Chinese prison for a short stay. So Shishu, bad peyote trip, couldn't be found for months. Things along that line. A little special episode of Here Comes Santa Claus to put some more crap in a candy cane slanty form in your ear. Here we go.
Hi-yo.
Wake up, Nemo! Wake up, Nemo! Wake up, round guy! Go on, there's a giggle, you can't go, you giggle. You'll be a crackhead, too.
Merry, what is it? Santa Claus. Chinky.
Kung Pao already been into spiked eggnog. Spiked eggnog, spiked egg roll. We don't fuck around over here in Chinatown.
I know.
We don't fuck around in Chinatown.
No, we don't. No, roll your boat. I know.
We've been away. Let's see what. Whole lot be going on. Whole lot be going on.
Well, a whole lot is going on. I had a weird dream, Sujitro.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Well, are you sure it was dream this time and not the restricted website on the internet?
It was a dream, Sujitro. Oh, I can see some people are joining us on Skype.
I can see people joining us on Skype also.
I had a weird dream, Sujitro. I was dropping napalm.
That's no dream. You are left to lunch at the Chinese buffet.
Oh, Jujito.
Oh, Kung Pao. Pow, pow. Stop it. How you do, Pow, pow? How you do?
I do okay.
Oh, you know what? We don't do call letter. You listening in case you don't know already, stupid round guy. W? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you know what? That's right. We got network pay for the they're trying to clash up the joint as if that's possible. You can't polish a turd.
No, you cannot polish a turd. You are correct, Jujito.
You are correct, sir.
Yes, you are correct, sir.
Anyway, they got a new promo. We're going to do this for you real quick right now. WOOO Radio China.
Very nice. Very nice indeed.
I think it's pretty queer bone, you ask me.
I'd like to take this time to play a song, if we might. If we may.
You
a little interlude.
You do whatever you want. Let some of that eggnog wear off. There you go.
Just a little interlude.
Oh, you say you want a little interlude?
No, interlude.
A little interlude. Make anal sex easier, you know.
Stop clapping, you sick bastard. Make that party go in and stick it up your ass.
Hey. I could do that with a trumpet one time. One time.
Come back one time.
You could do that with a trumpet one. I mean, one, no, I knew one time that I could do that with a trumpet. Stick the trumpet up his ass. Eat a couple of bean burrito. He could play Star Spangled Banner by foot.
Cito, you want to hear something? You want to hear a bizarre song real quick? We can just play a little bit of it.
Sure.
Cito, you want to hear a bizarre song? Just a short little part of it?
I say sure.
Cito, do you want to hear just a little...
I told y'all he's been hitting the eggnog, spiking eggnog already. Merry Christmas. Have another. Oh, and for the homeboy out there listening, word to your mother.
Why don't you sit right back and I may tell you a tale. A tale of three. Little piggy shouting.
so they call 9-11 like any piggy would. They sent out Rambo just as fast as they could.
Face, I'm your worst nightmare. Your ass is mine.
I'm a wolf found dead, as you can plainly see. For you and me, you still give a listen, you just may hear the big wolf a little piggy say, little pig, let me in. Little pig, let me in.
Kids in special need program school. You know what I say? The ones that go, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I know what you say, Dodito. I know what you say.
Pow, pow. Oh, hang on real quick, pow, pow. It's time for
Words from Confucius.
Confucius say, man without teeth always bite off more than he can chew.
Wow. Those are words of wisdom. Sure as shit, Tootito.
What's the sign?
Sure as shit,
Tootito. Shit sounds about right. Shit, like a shit sandwich.
Tootito, here's a question for you. Not words of wisdom as much as a question. A very strange question, Jujitsu. Are you ready for the question, Jujitsu?
No such thing as strange question. Just such thing as strange Chinese question.
Hi-yo.
Go ahead, Alex Trebek.
If you were on a desert island and you were starving to death, would you eat a shit sandwich? Or chew on a rubbery starfish that would be sure death, but a good tasting starfish, as opposed to a nutritious shit sandwich.
You know what? Hang on a second. Is this trick question? Is in fact rubbery starfish your own asshole?
No. Where do you get such a thing? Why would I say something like that? Jojito, this is a family show. After all, this is a family show.
You're right, this family show, all right. This family show, all right, for dysfunctional effed up family.
Oh.
You know, we're coming to close of Year of Dragon.